हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, लेक्चर नंबर 3, चैप्टर नंबर 3, पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशंस इन टू वेरिएबल्स। इन दिस लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू सम एग्जांपल फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 3.1, क्वेश्चन नंबर 2। इन लास्ट लेक्चर आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ टू रिप्रेजेंट द इक्वेशन और सिचुएशन बाय अलजेब्रिकली। Now here I explain you how to represent the equation graphically. Now try to understand. Now to represent the equation graphically, you should plot the points. So first you find the order pairs of these two equations. So prepare this type of table, x, y, x, comma y. Then take a certain value for x and find corresponding value for y. Okay. Now here I put x is equal to 0 and therefore y is equal to 650. So 0, 650 is order pair. Similarly, if I put y is equal to 0, then x is equal to 1300 and therefore 1300, 0 is my second order pair. If I plot this point on Cartesian system, I will get a straight line. Similarly, find order pairs for this equation. Put x is equal to 0, y is equal to 1300/3. And put y is equal to 0, x is equal to 1300, and therefore these are what two order pairs. I plot these order pairs on Cartesian system. Okay, now try to understand. Now you know this is x axis and this is y axis. Intersecting point is origin. Take suitable scale and draw the graph of this line and graph of this line. Now if you observe this, these two lines intersect at point 1300, 0. So here x is equal to 1300 and y is equal to 0. Okay, so this is a representation of situation what graphically. Okay, so if you solve this equation, you will get x is equal to 1300 and y is equal to 0, which is intersecting point. In this case, cost of ball is equal to 0, that is balls are what free. Okay, then you try to understand question number 3. Okay, the cost of 2 kg of apples and 1 kg of grapes on a day was found to be rupees 160. After a month, the cost of 4 kg of apples and 2 kg of grapes is rupees 300. Represent the situation algebraically and graphically. Okay, let cost of 1 kg apples be rupees x and cost of 1 kg grapes be rupees y. Then by given information or conditions, 2x plus y is equal to 160 and 4x plus 2y is equal to 300. If you observe this equation, all coefficients are divisible by 2 and therefore I simplify this equation by dividing by 2 throughout. Okay, so therefore this equation becomes 2x plus y is equal to 150, and therefore algebraically situation can be represented as 2x plus y is equal to 160 and 2x plus y is equal to 150, where x and y are variables. Okay, so this is a algebraic representation. Then you try to understand how to represent given equation graphically. Okay, to represent graphically, you should know the what points or what order pairs, so that you plot that points on what Cartesian system and you will get the graph of what two lines. Okay, now try to understand. So to find order pairs, you prepare this table, and this table for equation 2x plus y is equal to 160 and 2x plus y is equal to 150. Okay, so x comma y, here I substitute x is equal to 0, y is equal to 160, and therefore 0 comma 160 is my order pair. Similarly, if I substitute y is equal to 0, then x is equal to 80, and therefore 80 comma 0 is second order pair. Similarly, you find order pair for this equation. So 0 comma 150 and 75 comma 0 is my order pair. Okay, now then this you plot on Cartesian system. So you know what is Cartesian system. So this is what x-axis, this is y-axis. Take two table scale and draw graph of this line and graph of this line. If you observe this, you find that the both graphs means both lines are parallel to each other. So in this case, graphs of two equations are parallel line, and hence there is no solution. So this is a graphical representation of what situation. Okay, now today it is enough. Thank you for watching this video. Hello my dear student, I request you please subscribe to our channel so that you will get regular notification when a new video is uploaded. Please like, share and comment if you have any question regarding this topic. Thank you. Take care.